guess you found it hard to simply just ignore this scruffy, beat-up, working-class teenage troubadour.